Okay, we are back, you wonderful people. So let's go get Surtur. My full health up. Where's your health?
This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Surtur, is stabbing you with the blade's gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here.
Okay.
Move!
This'll hurt. Fire, her heart. Combine them, you get Ragnarok. It's time.
How long do you think this is gonna take?
Well, we're killing two Valkyries now.
Valkyries!
Odin must have sent them!
Oh, he has defensive. Oh, here we go again.
My child. Father, hurry!
Let's have the fun! Damn, feels like I'm playing God of War 2018.
Father, help me!
Oh, Yeah, it's not our first time killing Valkyries. But these ones are gonna be staying dead. This time.
Did it work? Sorter! Are you there?
Oh, use the... Oh, we got a gal flame.
Father! Over here!
I can hear heart.
Whoa! Will you help us attack Asgard?
I await the call.
Great! Hear that? All we have to do is call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready. Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there.
Okay.
Yeah. I can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him.
He's probably ready. He probably put it in a plan. But we will see.
Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win. Groa's right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff.
But
this is gonna work, right?
It must.
Yeah, maybe she only saw the big events, but the little events are the ones that still hurt the most.
Ragnarok's strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
All has ended!
More of Odin's forces!
Try to finish the job, Valkyrie Father! Let's fight! Behind you! Incoming!
Take a whirlwind.
Behind you! Watch out!
Get out of here. I do feel bad for Soldier. That they can't be together. There's a lesser thing that she doesn't know that he's got it dead.
You fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right.
Yeah, we definitely had a whole bunch of Titans. But we're the one that made sure we won. Yeah, we're not gonna step on the lava. I was like, are we gonna step on the lava?
Another earthquake. This whole place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening.
Take this. I wish Mimir can could solve that. Maybe we can bring him back one day. See the where the start of this area of the realm. Oh, maybe actually it's the start. Either way. Okay, here we go. Grab this little health token real quick. Make sure I'm healed up.
Father, the Ainur Yar aren't gonna stop attacking anytime soon. We need to get back.
No shit, we're moving. What the hell do you think I'm doing? There's gonna be more in this next area, I know it.
You're quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
Ragnarok
is here. They know what that means for Asgard.
Amazing!
This beast real quick, our little one. Oh, you died, don't worry for this. In the other heart, where the now that they name. I was about to, I was trying to switch my weapon, but.
Watch your leg!
Crack in the rocks when you're ready. Okay, I'm ready. Well, went that way. Oh, Luke. Okay.
Father, I know we're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
We will see. How'd I get?
Brother, how did it go? And yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanir Numpty did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?
These. Before anything. There's some eyes we have to go look at. I don't want to go do the berserkers. Is that just seems like extra steps? Oh.
Give me a gander at those blades, will ya? I think I can improve them. Hey, y'all. I just wanted you to know if you need anything at all, I'll be around. Either here or at Brock and Sindri's old shops. Yeah, I know we're all busted up inside today, but you know, I for one like to. Time to cleave some heads. Now those are some angry knives.
We actually never told Brock where we got them.
Ought to make Odin's spear look like a toothpick.
I feel sad now.
See what I think they say.
Yes.
Summon masters and enemies. Finishing this. I just noticed I don't have something. I just need to do something real quick. Where is it? Where'd it go? There it is. Get off.
Get off.
Come here.
I know we can beat this.
Well done, brother. Clearly the ravens, the children, appreciated it as well.
Is there nothing to be done for them?
Could someone bring their souls back, maybe? If there was a way to do that?
I'm afraid not. Their souls would have to be intact in their original forms, not perverted.
Oh. But we still did something good, right?
Yes. Yes, we did.
We freed them.
Shop's open, fellas.
Got a sec?
Okay. I wish I could actually upgrade that to level 9, but I can't. Okay, one right here, buy this. Where was I? Oh, you prick. I know there's supposed to be something else here. No, we did get the eyes of it. Yeah, there's a Berserker gravestone over there. Okay. I'm gonna end the video with...
Yeah, no, I've seen Sindri.
Yeah. He ain't in a good place right now. But who is?
I'm sorry, Linda. I know you and Brock...
Just tell me you're gonna get Odin! Tell me, whatever it takes, you're not letting that bastard walk away from this!
You will not.
Damned right. And if in the process you happen to tear him a bucket load of new holes in places he don't want them, I'll be rightly obliged.
Okay. I'm gonna end the video here. So, see y'all in the next one. And like and subscribe. Okay, see y'all in the next one.